I hope you guys enjoyed that kind of video edit. I was just kind of practicing my video editing skills as well as putting something together so that the brand sticks with me, because I really, really love the clothes that Zuffle send me. Every time they give me a budget on choosing something to wear and show off to you guys, I actually end up buying a few things myself because I go over budget and I end up buying those things. And I can name all those things, but I'm kind of like, this one is probably one of my favorite ones, as well as this blue dress one. I just really love it. It's so cute. I tried to mix up the items that I was choosing, so I wanted to make sure I had a pair of leggings, and I love these leggings. They didn't fit me as I wanted them to, but they still fit really well. This pink jacket I got, I actually thought, and I was sure that I ordered a blue one, but I ended up getting pink, but I actually preferred the pink because I feel like I would always choose blue over pink, but I sometimes need to like mix it up a little bit. The fern shirt, I like wear all the time. Like, Darren makes fun of me for wearing that shirt all the time. I've worn it in a video before, and I just really, really love this shirt. It's just so casual, it's chill. My favorite thing about it, the length is like up to here, and it's like, I like when some shirts end at the elbow. And so that's why I really wanted to get it, and also because I love ferns and I have the same similar type looking fern in the back. This white jacket, I just really love the aesthetic of it. I've always wanted a white jacket like this, and I was so fortunate to get this. Unfortunately, when I did order this, it was a lot colder at the time, and so I filmed during summer, so it was kind of hot and it wasn't fit for the occasion. Now it's actually starting to cool down a little bit more now that it's autumn here in Australia, so I can wear like this dress and not feel too hot. I hope you guys enjoy this video. Please give me any feedback. What do you think about my new hair color? I was still trying to fade the blue out. If you guys haven't noticed, I've been bitching about trying to fade the blue out, but I keep putting toner over it just so it like it gets rid of all the green tones. Just added a little bit of volume to it, and so thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. The video suggestion I give today was my last full video, so I'll put a link somewhere in this video. I hope you guys have a great day. Love you guys. Also, quick thank you to Darren for helping me film. Love you.